This would be the same thing as if I came out in a preacher's uniform saying, "Oh, remember kids, you have to believe in the Jewish zombie, otherwise your ghost will get burned."